going to be working so close here. Might as well try and get on.
I just think it's best if we keep out of each other's way. All right.
Tough insert.
What?
Eh? Having him in the village.
Should you be out dressed like that?
Aaron, I hate it seeing you so sad.
How much have you had to drink?
Come here, love.
No, Mum.
Come on, let me give you a cuddle.
Get off me.
Oh. So, you got something you'd like to tell me?
What about?
Aaron. Ollie, I've just seen you with Jackson.
So?
Put those two together, you know what could happen.
What were they doing?
Carrying some wood.
Is that a euphemism?
No, Paddy, they were carrying some planks of wood into Declan's house.
You do remind me of my grandson. I bet you love your grams, don't you?
Yeah, I suppose.
You always do.
Do I?
Look, gays, I mean. Yeah. I'm not being offensive.
I'm not sure that's our call.
I like gays, me. I always have.
Yeah. Mashing.
Not so keen on lesbians, though.
I think someone needs rescuing.
Are you sure there's not a problem because it's a gay bar?
What? Oh, no, no, it's good. Because gay's good. Gay's great. Gay the better.
No, what do you mean?
Oh.
And also, are we going to be all right dressed like this? Will anybody else be?
Not in this world, probably not.
You're fine.
Thank you. You, however, the one they call Marlon, you look like a champ that won a scratch card.
You should see yourself, mate. You look like you covered yourself in glue and run through Woodstock.
Do you know how much this shirt costs?
40 groat. Seriously, are we all right?
You two boys are going to fit right in.
God.
Oh. Paddy, I think you should go and get your drink, Paddy.
Drink?
I think you should get your drink, Paddy.
Why?
Look, because it's cold, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, if you accept a drink and then disappear, it means that you want him to follow you. Good kiss, Jace.
What did you ask him for?
Lager.
Oh.
What?
Right, somebody go on over there and have a word with him.
Well, yeah, we could do, but I mean, it's...
Well, it's more cold, that, isn't it?
It's called Cheeky Flirt.
Cheeky Flirt? No, it's Cheeky Flirt. I don't know if you're going to look like one.
You should go over, really.
Well, this just turns into a take me now.
So come on and go and face the music. Try not to knock him out.
Oh, it's going to be a big ass for him.
Sorry?
If I was to knock him out, or something bad happens, who's going to pull the cord?
It won't happen.
But if it does?
He's got a point. Jackson can't pull his cord. What happens if he drops dead?
Oh, why is he dropping dead?
Because anything could happen up there. Looks a bit pale now.